I feel great. I'm so happy. It's happening.
What are you going now?
To pick up the ring. So that we can get married.
I knew right away, there's no way that I was going to say no, because it's just such a pleasure to be able to come in and do this for somebody who's so excited. When Brandon came walking up, this is the first time I saw him or met him, and you can see it in his stride. He's excited to be here as well, and he's got a lot going on today with interviews and things, but he's here, and I can feel it between these two people. So, we met yesterday, Carolyn and I, and she told me the story of how you guys met. And the fact that you guys are all athletes, it got me thinking about the fact that athletes, I think, are more equipped for successful relationships. And the reason is that an athlete knows the meaning of dedication. An athlete knows the meaning of inner strength, which is always going to come up as you guys, you know, face difficult times and good times. An athlete knows the meaning of determination, and an athlete knows the meaning of fortitude. And these are all essential attributes for any successful relationship. So I believe that you guys are beginning on a good foot. But love goes beyond those things, beyond those characteristics. Love is something that's intangible, something that's sometimes... Caroline, from this day forward, I promise you my faithful devotion. I will laugh with you in times of joy, and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will share in your dreams, and support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I will listen to you with compassion and understanding, and speak to you with encouragement. You are my best friend, and I will love you and respect you always. Now, Caroline, if you can do the same, repeat after me. Brandon, from this day forward, I promise you my faithful devotion. I will laugh with you in times of joy, and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will share in your dreams. And support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I will listen to you with compassion and understanding. And speak to you with encouragement. You are my best friend. And I will love and respect you always.
You see, my love is alive. It's like a seed that only needs the thought of you to grow.
So the circle represents eternity, because it has no beginning and no end, and no point of weakness. The eternal nature of a circle will forever be your outward symbol to one another of the vows and the love that you share here today. Okay, Brandon, you can repeat after me. Caroline, I give you this ring as a symbol of my devotion. And with all that I am, and all that I have, I honor you in the name of our love. And now, Caroline, you can place the ring on Brandon's finger and repeat after me. Brandon, I give you this ring.
Brandon, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my devotion.
As a symbol of my devotion.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of our love.
In the name of our love.
And so I wanted to close this ceremony with something that I always found beautiful, and it's a wedding blessing that comes from the Apache. And it goes like this. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be sheltered to the other. Now each of you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warm from the other. Now there is no loneliness, for each of you will be companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is one life for you. Go now and enter into the days of your togetherness, and may your days be good and long upon this earth. Before I pronounce you guys husband and wife, I'm going to remind you for the third time, because this is it. When we walk out of this gazebo, it will be as husband and wife. And so what I'm seeing is friends with huge smiles, the photographer, this lake, which you dedicate so much of your life to already, and the water. So just drink it in. And so you, Caroline and Brandon, you've shared your commitment and love to one another before your friends. And with these statements made of love and trust, it's with great honor and pleasure that I have this opportunity to pronounce you for the first time husband and wife. We make this time.
Thanks for being there!
So, 1 hour later.
Mrs. Marshall! Shower. Woo! Hot!
You look great, Caroline.
Thanks, Bernard. I'm happy.
Really happy?
I'm really happy! I'm really fucking happy!
Come on, kiss the camera.